It was explained to us before about there was going to be a firefighter and then a fire police. What is that?
The firefighters, they ride the trucks, they put out fires, they do all the work there. Fire police are in charge of our own traffic and crowd control. So we'll direct traffic. We belong to the police department. We have four officers in the vehicle, and we, more of the same level of police officer, but we're in traffic.
That's fine. This one just went to Norristown today. We covered all of them. We got it from Johnson, Whitemore, Norristown Borough.
They had rotating lights, so we put, solar in, and they could tell that we were in the.
Here we come.
They do over the summer.
And know that we do cop camp here and some other things, and some of the police station.
Okay.
And we take in 14
Oh, yeah. 16.
Yeah. You still doing video?
Oh no, they're all, everyone's great. I mean, we've never been to a place where we're more welcome.
We usually don't like bothering anyone when we don't think we're welcome. But if the door's open, that's
it opens great for us.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, we get welcome. And then we go traveling a little bit. Some break. We were just up in Montreal. So we had a bunch of the ones up there.
I went to the no doors on the building. It's all open. There are no truck kind of
mm-hmm.